This is our tour of a model of the human heart. Humans have four chambered hearts, so we have two atria on the top and two ventricles on the bottom. The blood comes to the heart through the superior vena cava. It's going to drain the head and the arms. And also we have the inferior vena cava. It's going to bring deoxygenated blood from the torso and the lower appendages. Both of those are going to bring blood to the right atrium. This is on the right side of your heart. The blood is going to go from the right atrium through the right atrioventricular valve. So it's on the right side of your heart. It's going from the atrium to the ventricle. It's also called the tricuspid. The blood is going to go from the right ventricle through the pulmonary semilunar valve. Pulmonary tells us that we're going to go to the lungs. Semilunar tells us we're going to leave the heart. The pulmonary trunk is going to divide into the pulmonary arteries. Pulmonary tells us we're going to the lungs. Artery tells us we're going away from the heart. We still have deoxygenated blood here. So we have a left pulmonary artery. We also have a right pulmonary artery because you have a right and a left lung. Blood is going to go to the lungs. It's going to do gas exchange. We're going to bring oxygenated blood back to the heart through the left and the right pulmonary veins. It's going to enter into the left atrium. It will go through the left atrioventricular valve. Left because we're on the left side of the heart. Atrioventricular because we're going from the atrium to the ventricle. This valve is also called the mitral valve or the bicuspid valve. This is the left ventricle. It is the most muscular chamber of the heart because it has to pump the blood out to the rest of the body. It's going to leave through the aortic semilunar valve because we're going to the aorta, so it's called aortic, semilunar because we're going to leave the heart. So oxygenated blood gets pumped out through the aorta. The aorta is the largest artery in the body. The blood will then go to the body, drop off oxygen, pick up carbon dioxide, and bring it back to the heart.